好，今天我们的这个 morning reading 的时间，欢迎大家，欢迎大家再来跟我一起唱唱歌，然后我们还要再一起读一本读本哦。对了，那今天大家可以看到我在 Facebook 的这个讯息上面，我有先请这个爸爸妈妈先帮小朋友，如果你家里有的话，可以先准备；没有的话也没有关系，好吗？等一下我们最后的时候会用到，就是你家里有积木吗 ？OK， 像这种的乐高积木，或者是一般的这个木头的大块的积木都可以哦。So prepare these blocks。那我要请大家准备这八个颜色 ：purple、green， 还有这个 brown、blue、yellow、orange、red and black。什么形状都没有关系，或者是一般的积木的 building block 也可以，或者是你家里没有这种 blocks 也没有关系，你拿一张纸，准备八个颜色的笔，或者是把纸切成八块，然后涂八个颜色都可以，简单就好了，好吗？ OK， 所以如果你忘了这八个是什么颜色， it's OK， 你可以看一下我这个直播的文章里面，我上面有写有什么颜色，所以这个小朋友你就可以去准备这八个颜色，或是爸爸妈妈旁边的大人可以帮小朋友准备这八个颜色的积木， OK， 或者是笔用画的也可以哦。 OK， let's get it ready。 好，那我也同时要跟 Mixer Box 上面的朋友说早安。嗨，谢谢大家加入，这边已经有400多位朋友加入了。那我今天是在 Facebook 上面的直播，会同步在 Mixer Box 上面做这个声音的直播。那我今天就没有开放大家举手互动喽。OK， 好，那一样，今天在开始之前 ，We are going to sing a song together。OK， 没有这个 building blocks 没有关系，准备八个颜色的笔就好了。紫色、绿色、咖啡色、蓝色、黄、橘、红跟黑。 OK， go get your crayons or your coloring pencils ready。 OK， 好，那我再跟大家说个早安。早安小橙橙， Good morning Sunny。 好，那我们 Are you ready to sing a song? If you have building blocks, go get them ready, OK?Now, before we read the story today, we are going to sing a song. Yuna, good morning again. I see you yesterday and on Monday, right? Okay. 好，那我们今天早上要一起唱的歌一样是 Twinkle, Twinkle, Little Stars. 好，这首歌应该是小朋友最熟悉的一首英文歌之一了。那我们礼拜一唱的时候 ，we sang it really, really slowly. So today we are going to sing it a little bit faster, because you already know the song, right? Okay. We 们先复习一遍好吗 ？Twinkle, twinkle.上的声音你有没有发现，早上要唱歌的时候啊，声音会有一点唱不出来，对不对？跟我一样啊，我也是啊。 But it's okay, we gotta warm up, 让我们的身体，让我们的喉咙热起来，那这样子等一下你才可以有很棒的声音跟我一起来读这一本今天的读本，好不好？ So let's sing the song one more time. Remember to open your mouth. This is your mouth. Ah, open your mouth and sing along with me. Let's sing again. And we're going to do it a little bit faster. Okay. Our song for the morning, Twinkle, Twinkle, Little Stars. 那接下来呢 ，We are going to read a book. 礼拜一的时候呢 ，We read this book. I See a Tree. Okay, it's all about colors, colors. And yesterday, we read this book, Coats. It's also about colors. We learn about different colors. So today, we are going to read this book. And the book is called Blocks. Let's look at this word. Blocks. 好，如果你有学过自然发音的小朋友，当我们看到一个没有看过的字的时候，我们就可以靠这个英文字母的发音，然后去拼读这一个单字。那 blocks 这个字，如果你从来没有看过，我们要怎么样去拼读呢？ Let me show you, okay? Alright, let me grab my magic board. I've got this thing today. It's a magic board. Ooh, this is my magic board. Okay. And let me write down the word for you.我把字写下来哦。Blocks. Okay, 我们写 block 就好了，好，加一个 S. Okay, can you see? Yay, that's my magic block. Magic board. 好 ，blocks 这个字，我们先看 B 跟 L， 然后它有一个母音 O， C K。S， 我们把这个字拆成四个部分好吗？ Can anybody tell me 这个 O， 这个 O 会发出什么声音呢？有小朋友知道吗？你可以在家里自己练习。 O 会发出哦，嘴巴圆圆的哦哦， OK， 这是一个母音。B L 发出 b， 哦 ，L 只要轻轻的把舌头顶在上排牙齿的后面，哦，所以 B L b， can you try b？ One more time， B L b， 哦 ，b b， good job。O 发出 O 的声音 ，and CK makes the K sound. Can you say K？ 好像 K K K K， 对 ，K， good job. And S makes the sound S like a hiss hiss snake.好像蛇的声音 ，OK。那我们要怎么样把这个字拼读出来呢 ？b a k blocks。Good job. Let's try again. b a k blocks. Good job. Very good. Okay. 好，这个是我的 magic board. This is my magic board. It's got magic. When I push this button, the word will disappear. The word will be gone. Let's try. Let me push this button right here. Boom. It's gone, right? Okay. Now we are going to get ready to read the book. 好. If you have your building blocks ready, you can take it out, okay? This book is blocks. 我们一起念 blocks. Your turn. Blocks. Good job. Very good. 好，这里我们会看到一些 picture word. 好，就是这个。这个小朋友不一定要认识 red, R-E-D 这个字哦。只要你看到红红的颜色，你就知道是 red. Okay? Okay. It says, the red is on. The red is on. Your turn, 换你了。The red is on. Very good. 好， red, the red is on. So get your red block ready. The red is on. 所以我们先准备 red. 好，把它放在你的桌子上，当成第一颗积木。Okay, so let me put it right here. Can you see that?Alright, let me put it right here so you can see. Okay, red. Let me put it right here so you can see, okay? Red. Alright. The red is on. The green is on. 好，我们仔细看这个字 is. Let me show you. I-S.Is O-N on. The green is on. Now your turn. Let me hear you. The green is on. The green is on. Very good. Okay, so get your green block. Green. Here, this is green. Green. The green is on.So put it on top of the red one. Very good. Good job. Oops. Sorry, we've got this. 这个我刚跳了一页 I'm sorry. 第一个是 the red is on. 好，再来第二个。第二个应该是这个。刚不小心多翻了一页。The black is on. The black is on.This is black. Now, I want to hear you say it. The black is on. The black is on. Very good. So get your black building block. This is black. 好，这是第二个哦。我刚顺序不小心多翻了一页。Okay. So the first one is red and then black. The black is on.All right, now the third one, the green is on. Green, okay. So get your green block ready and put it on top of the black one. Okay, now we've got three, red, black, and green. 如果你没有积木，没有关系哦，你可以拿彩色笔。然后我们按照顺序用画的就好了，好吗 ？All right. What's the next one? The yellow is on. The yellow is on. Let me hear you. The yellow is on. 再一次。The yellow is on. Good job, boys and girls.The yellow is on. So grab your yellow, yellow, yellow block. This is yellow. Yellow. Put the yellow one on top of the green one. Okay, now we've got four blocks. Good job. 好，放在这里。Okay, so what's the next one? Let's take a look. The orange is on. See? The orange is on. Let me hear you say that. The orange is on. The orange is on. Okay, very, very good. So grab your orange block and put it on top of the yellow one. Yeah, good job. 好，如果你有跟着我一起在拼这个积木，或者是你拼那种木头的积木， or maybe you were just coloring with your coloring pencil, 你都可以拍一个照，然后放在留言区让我看看，好吗？ So what's the next one? 或者是你可以等下最后再拍照，我们先认真的念好了，好不好？ Okay, the next one is the brown is on. The brown is on. 小朋友应该可以仔细看得到老师的嘴型，你可以跟着我的嘴型一起来练习。The brown is on. Okay, let me hear you say that. The brown is on. Very good. So grab your brown block, your brown one, and put it on top of the orange one. Yeah. Okay. So what's the next color? Let's see. The blue is on. The blue is on. It's your turn. The blue is on. The blue is on. Good job. 拿出你的蓝色的积木。Grab the blue block and put it boom, on top of the brown one. We're almost done. We're almost there. Huh? So what is our last one? Let's see. The purple is on. The purple is on. 好，换你念喽。Let me hear you. The purple is on. The purple is on. Very good. 好，拿出你的紫色的 purple. Grab the purple one and put the purple block on the very top. Yay! Now you're done. So let's practice our colors, shall we? 我们来复习一下好吗？用你的手上的这个积木。Let's practice. This one is red. The red is on. Okay. This one is black. The black is on. So put it on top. And then this one, this is green. The green is on. This one is yellow. The yellow is on. This one is orange. The orange is on. This one is brown. The brown is on. Yay! This one is blue. The blue is on. Okay. This one is purple. The purple is on. Yay! We've got 8 different colors here. 有吗？你的跟我一样是八个颜色吗？ Good job, kids. All right. 那我们今天这本书就叫做 Blocks. 好，这本书呢是一本读本，它就会透过这样子重复性的句子，然后替换掉其中的一些单字，帮助小朋友练习阅读。所以你在家里面如果想要刚开始练习阅读的话，你可以选择这种简单的书，一个字一个字一个字的慢慢的开始阅读，你就会发现 Actually reading is not that scary, okay? It is kind of fun, right? 好，那最后呢，我们要来玩一个颜色的游戏哦，把你的积木准备好，或者是你拿八个颜色的笔，等一下用画的画在纸上， OK? 好，等一下我不会给大家提示，然后呢我们要这样子玩，我还先来解释很清楚给小朋友听。我们先把这八个积木拆开， OK? So we need 8 different colors. 这八个颜色就在这边，是这八个颜色哦， OK?如果你要准备笔的话，你可以准备 red, orange, yellow, purple, blue, green, brown, and black. Okay, 8 different colors. 那等一下呢 ,Sandy 才育老师会指定 I will say the orange is on. 那你就要把 orange 拿出来，然后我不会给你看这个颜色，你自己要记得哦，好吗？我们试试看。然后再来我会说 The black is on. 你就要拿出 black， 然后把它放在上面，不是放在下面哦， on top. And then I will say The purple is on. Then you take your purple block and put it on top. OK? 好，所以记得新加上去的要放在上面。那等一下呢，我不会给大家这些颜色做提示，我会等到全部都讲完之后，我们再拿出来比对一下你的颜色有没有正确。 OK? That's quite simple. Let's try. Listen carefully. 我们准备要开始咯。 Listen carefully. Listen really, really carefully. OK? The first one is The black is on. The black is on.Okay, so grab your black block. That is the first one. The black is on. 再来呢? The yellow is on. The yellow is on. So grab the yellow one and put the yellow block on top of the black. 再来呢?The blue is on. The blue is on. Put the blue block on top of the yellow block. The blue is on. 再来第四个呢? The green is on. The green is on.So find your green block. 再来呢? The brown is on. The brown is on. 接下来, the red is on. The red is on. So put the red one on the top.再来，你应该手上还剩下两个，对不对？剩下哪两个呢？应该是这两个哦。OK， 给大家一点提示。接下来 ，The orange is on. The orange is on. 最后一个 ，The purple is on. The purple is on. 好，我再帮大家复习一下刚刚的顺序好吗？从最下面到最上面的颜色 Black Yellow Blue Green Brown Red Orange Purple 好，我们要来这个给大家看答案咯。 Are you ready? OK, ta-da! OK, look at your building blocks. 好，看看你自己盖的跟我一样吗？好，那这个时候呢，我要请小朋友把你盖好的拍个照，然后等一下可以传给我好吗？等一下传在这个下面的留言就可以了，让我看看你有没有做正确哦，我可以检查一下好不好？如果你是用画图的也可以哇，或者是有小朋友是用这个手机上面点这个不同颜色的爱心也可以哦。 Good job Jill and Josh, That's very creative, 很棒哦。 OK, 好，所以这个是刚刚我们的这个听力的答案。 OK, Did you get the right answer? Wonderful, wonderful. 好，那今天最后呢，我们再一起来唱一次歌咯。 OK, Are you ready?那唱歌的同时，你也可以把你刚刚拼好的积木让我看一下好吗？让我看看大家拼的有没有很棒，有没有正确哦。 Okay, so let's sing the song Twinkle, Twinkle, Little Stars again. 大家大声的一起开口唱哦。当你大声的把声音唱出来的时候呢，除了你在练习说之外，你又会用你的耳朵听到你自己说的话，所以你练习说又练习听，这样子你的英文就会越来越进步。 Twinkle, twinkle, little stars, How I wonder what youSo, 歌改成 A, B, C. Let's practice our English alphabet. A, B, C, D, E, F, G, H, I, J, K, L, M, N, O, P, Q, R, S, T, U, V感谢大家今天早上参与今天的 Morning Reading。 好，你是第一次参加 Morning Reading 的小朋友，你可以举个手让我知道哦。彩玉老师从礼拜一开始，从前天每天早上的10点钟到10点半都有30分钟的时间跟小朋友一起进行 Morning Reading， 一个早安阅读的时间，要教你唱一个很简单的歌，然后呢会一起念一本很简单的读本，也会做一些小小的活动。那每天30分钟的时间我们一起练习英文，所以明天礼拜四后天礼拜五我们也都会一起10点到10点半的时间在这里一起练习哦。 So don't forget to come back tomorrow at 10 o'clock，我都会准时10点半来陪大家， So make sure you be on time, OK? 那我们就 明天10点准时再见咯。那如果你错过了刚刚前半段的直播，或是错过昨天跟前天的，没有关系，你可以回去看这个回播。那如果回去看回播的话，记得要从按照顺序看好吗？这样子比较有一个次序，你从礼拜一的开始看，再看 day 2， 再看今天的 day 3。 Alright, so I will see you tomorrow at 10 o'clock. Now it's time for me to say goodbye. Goodbye, boys and girls. Goodbye, friends. See you tomorrow. See you later, alligator. After a while, crocodile.